Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, hello, welcome back to our class with Miss Iga here. Are you ready to learn? Okay, if you are ready, please prepare your book or pen and pencil. Okay, book, pen or pencil. Okay, if you are ready, let's go on to our lesson. Today, we will learn about introducing myself. Introducing myself. Introducing myself artinya adalah memperkenalkan diri sendiri. Yes, you need to know how to introduce yourself in English. Jadi harus tahu caranya memperkenalkan diri sendiri dalam bahasa Inggris. Okay, are you ready? Let's see how to introduce myself. The first is you need to say your name. Yang pertama adalah menyebutkan nama. I'm blah blah blah. Atau boleh my name is, tapi I'm aja lebih singkat boleh. I'm blah 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 and my nickname is blah blah blah. For example, I'm Iga Barika Roza. My nickname is Iga. Okay, repeat after me. I'm Iga Barika Roza. My nickname is Iga. Please say it with your own name. Sebutkan menggunakan nama kalian sendiri. Misalnya, I'm Reni Puspita. My nickname is Reni. Something like that. Okay? Done. Okay, then next, number two. After name, setelah nama, you need to introduce your age, level, and address. Umur, kelas, dan alamat. I'm blah 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 years old. Saya berumur sekian. I'm at the blah 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 grade. I live in blah blah blah. Okay, for example, I'm 9 years old. Saya 9 tahun. I'm at the second grade. Saya kelas 2. Kalau kelas 1 berarti I'm at the first grade. Kelas ke 1 ya, level ke 1 maksudnya. I live in Kampung Baru. Okay, repeat after me. I'm 7 years old. I'm at the first grade. I live in Kampung Baru. Okay, do you understand how to introduce your age, level, and address? Next. Hobby and ambition. You can also introduce your hobby and ambition. I like blah blah blah. I want to be a blah blah blah. I like, itu saya suka. I like swimming and dancing maybe. Atau I like cooking. I like reading. I like singing. Okay, that's your hobby. Next, I want to be a blah blah blah. Ingin menjadi, I want to be a teacher. I want to be a doctor. I want to be a policeman. I want to be a nurse, pilot, atau yang lain. Cita-cita. Okay, next. Let's talk about favorite. My favorite food is blah blah blah. Makanan kesukaan saya adalah apa? My favorite drink is blah blah blah. My favorite color is blah blah blah. Okay, let me give you example. Miss kasih contoh. My favorite food is noodle. My favorite drink is milk. My favorite color is green. Okay, so makanan, food, minuman, drink, color, warna. Okay, that's about favorite. Okay, that's all our lesson about introducing myself, memperkenalkan diri sendiri. You need to know how to speak it. Okay, let's discuss in our class and see you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.